My oldest son, Mark, about 24 years old, completed suicide on January 21st, 2005. We don't get to hug anymore. We don't get to kiss. We don't get to laugh with him. Something could have been done about it. Someone could have been there for him to talk to. But he didn't know there were people around.